Long before they take the field in Arlington, there's a huge matchup in West Point Saturday at 1 o'clock as Air Force heads east with some unfinished business and hardware up for grabs.
We haven't been able to win it since I've been here, so we have the opportunity to this Saturday.
It has evaded their grasp for the past three seasons. However, Air Force feels like they've got a good grip on the CIC trophy in 2020.
I'm just really excited to get out there and get after them. Obviously, the opportunity to win the CIC is one of our biggest goals every year, and we didn't know if we were going to get that opportunity this year, and now that we do, we're really excited to get out there and, you know, do that and go out there and compete.
In what seems like a lifetime ago, the 3-2 Falcons rolled Navy 40-7 in their season opener. Now it's on to West Point and a showdown with the 8-2 Black Knights.
Now that it's back on the schedule and Saturday's getting closer, it's definitely like you get the butterflies and trying to enjoy every moment while you still can.
Last year, the Academy snapped a two-game skid with a 17-13 last stand win.
The soul and the fight and the unselfishness and their ability to make a commitment through the ups and the downs.
Following a rescheduling due to COVID-19.
It's not done yet. I mean, we aren't taking anything for granted.
Which drew the ire of Army head coach Jeff Monken, these teams will both look to run their way to this year's top honors.
I do see it, and I just, you know, we're locked in on Air Force here. We don't talk. We let our play do the talking, and we just stay locked in on what we're doing here.
It hasn't been an easy year for Troy Calhoun's team, but with a win Saturday, they could certainly make it one to remember.
When it comes to the CIC, when you step on campus day one for basic training, all the football players are working towards that goal. I'm looking forward to getting the job done and taking it back home with us.
Of course, love the confidence. Best of luck to those Falcons.